really not saying nothing. Finite man, rebelling against infinite God. That don't even sound right.
Father, forgive them, for they know not what they do. Father, forgive them, for they know not what they do. For disregarding what is true, loving sin instead of you. Father, forgive them, for they know not what they do.
Heaven presents another smash hit for Jesus. It keeps you rocking when we're dropping fat masterpieces. We're on the side of the God who's been rejected. The one who took flesh died, but who's resurrected? Jesus, the full Godhead manifested. Grace and peace to all those chosen elected. Check it, but on the real, things are and chill as they seem. Cast seems to make mad people blaspheme. That's what the ill deed of man's greed leads to. It's got you biting that hand that feeds you. He's grieved through the heart, bone, and the marrow. All because God gets more respect from the sparrow. Jesus died for men, but who wants to live with him? Can't stand them. They want the mammon, the Benjamins. And if it's men, then it's within the natural whim to live a life of unrestricted sin. Huh, sounds fun, but like a hand and a gun. Sin and death go together like Sanford and Son. So this plan is done. It's not hard to hear squads talk hard and live like they don't fear God. Plus we're in the era of the human superstar. But no matter who they are, they for trying to pull up who they talk. Answer me, how can this be sensible? Man trying to overthrow God the invincible. Learn this principle that I'm dropping. God's omnipotent, omnipresent. He's omniscient and sovereign. That's the first lesson now in this session from my crew. Yeah. We need forgiveness, we know not what we do.
Father, forgive them, for they know not what they do. Father, forgive them, for they know not what they do.
For puffing blunts,
and pulling stunts,
and drinking brew.
For the
criminal acts,
done by
criminal crews.
Father, forgive them, for they know not what they do. Father, forgive them, for they know not what they do. For disregarding what is true, loving sin instead of you. Father, forgive them, for they know not what they do.
I'm more than fascinated by the facets of creation and nature. I'm infatuated by the facts and attributes of my creator. I wager this world don't even know his name. And those who do, they treat it like growing pains and go insane when it's mentioned. Feel the tension between God and man. I ride the land and see there's enough work to be done between the earth and the one who made it. Everything belongs to him, so we give props through songs and hymns just like David. But once again, the sons of men have formed a pact. Another culture without God is on the map. Lord, I apologize for all the guys who go one way and you clearly say otherwise. Father, forgive them, for they don't know your plan. Who can stop your motion or even slow your hand?
No one can.
But still, this world, they wanna have a face-off with a soon-coming king who's running things like a racehorse. They pace off 10 steps, turn and shoot. Haven't even learned the root and taboo. Swearing they can make it straight to God. But wait, the odds are stacked up against the man whose back is against the God whose hand rules the land. But what a relief to have my plan reversed. No longer am I down with planet Earth where man is first. The actual fact was I was born with the natural knack. Cause to put God in the back and that's backwards. Truthfully, I now belong exclusively to the club where God is. No longer where he used to be. Stop the mutiny, save the eulogy. Christ ain't dead, my knocker, he's living. I opt to pray, Father, forgive them,
for they know not what they do. Father, forgive them, for they know not what they do. For disregarding what is true, loving sin instead of you. Father, forgive them, for they know not what they do.
You wanna please the judge? Please Jesus, cause he's it. That's most definite, I represent like I believe it. Jesus be the savior of every man. True that, our sin killed him once, kill him again. We'll never do that. With a crew that sticks to facts from God's word like glue traps. Speak the fly tunes, they bring the triune. True back, if you lack Christ, you lack the realistic picture. The view's tainted, now let's repaint it with the scripture. So mentally, you'll vibe with the first century. Begin to see Christ who gave his life to save men for free. You'll see the chains of sin
and the key.
The pains of sin
and the feet.
The names of you
and the me.
And the whole Adam family taking turns banging in nails and thorns. You'll see our sin that was hanging them. You'll see him raise and see the state of modern history. You'll see the hate for God and wonder how this could be. But this to me is no mystery, cause it's true. We need forgiveness, we know not what we do. Father, forgive them, for they know not what they do. Father, forgive them, for they know not what they do.
Father, forgive them, for they know not what they do. Father, forgive them, for they know not what they do.
Cheating on taxes,
for corporate crimes and malpractice.
Thieving for excess,
for even worshiping the Lexus.
For the life of sin and being proud of it.
For shifty politics,
for teaching 10-year-olds the back gats.
With the holotips,
for the bragging,
the godless rapping,
the kidnapping,
shooting and stabbing.
For rotting Satan's bandwagon.
Father, forgive them, for they know not what they do. Father, forgive them, for they know not what they do.
For trashing up your planet, breaking every commandment, taking your grace for granted, living life unlike you planned.
How can this be?
On your earth, yet we have no words, cause we're separated. Look at us making moves, runaway trains on our own tracks. Only you can